Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and healthy at your homes. Students, we have already discussed long division of two-digit numbers by one-digit number. So, now we are going to learn that how to divide three-digit numbers by one digit number. Divide 846 by 2. Here the dividend is 846 and the divisor is 2. So first of all, we need to divide 800s by 2. 2 1 are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8. So write 4 in the hundreds column of the quotient and 8 under the dividend in the hundreds column. Now we need to subtract 8 from 8. 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. We have divided 800s by 2. Now move on to the next digit. Bring down 4 tens and divide 4 by 2. 2 1 are 2, 2 2s are 4. Write 2 in the tens place of the quotient and write 4 under the dividend in the tens place. Now, we need to subtract 4 from 4. 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. Students, we have divided 4 tens by 2. Now, move on to the next digit and bring down 6 ones here and divide 6 by 2. 2 1 are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. If we divide 6 by 2, we get 3. So write down 3 in the ones column of the quotient and write 6 under the dividend in the ones place. Again, we need to subtract now. 6 minus 6 is equal to 0. Here, the quotient is 423. Thank you, students.
Keep learning.